So we need tradespeople. The problem is, without financial education, you're still going to be poor no matter how much money you make. You look at the pro football players, the pro basketball players, I think 65% are bankrupt 5 years after retirement. And they make millions. I could take a plumber and within 5 years we're making more money than any medical doctor with a financial education and still be a plumber. So it's not really what you do for your money, it's what you do with your money.